This is the incredible moment a lioness reunited with the man raised her a cub. Kura, who was named after the Lion King character, leapt on her former owner in delight when the pair were reintroduced at her new home in Mexico City. Adolfo rescued the big cat when she was a baby, but she was later moved to the Black Jaguar White Tiger Foundation to receive specialist care. The sanctuary first shared footage the reunion Facebook in 2015, but it since Ray emerged on the internet amassing almost 3 million views. The video shows Kura leap on Adolfo and bring him to the ground, as she nuzzles into him and receives big cuddles. The Mexico-based foundation was set up in 2013 by Mexican businessman Eduardo Cirio after he became frustrated at the mistreatment of big cats. The center has since cared around 300 big felines, including lions, jaguars, tigers, leopards, lynxes, pumas.